Gunderson from one knee was able to advance to Paquette. He's stymied as he hit the Edmonton line, and McDavid sets up Puljujärvi, waiting, shooting, save made, Hogberg, rebound, Puljujärvi scores, and he's off the Schneid, 2-0 Edmonton.
Well, I'll tell you, this has been coming for a while, right from the get-go this season. Yes, Puljujärvi's had just a different attitude, he's worked hard, and he's had a ton of chances. He's put a lot of pucks on net. Nice little pass by McDavid. Right here, he'll pick up another assist. And for Puljujärvi, wicked move to the middle. Gets the shot through, follows it up. That's the most important thing. Goes right to the net afterwards, picks up his own rebound. And then a nifty little move to go back to the forehand and wrap it around Hogberg. And the big smile says it all afterwards. He's been working hard to bang one in. He finally does it. It's a big one for his team to give them a 2-0 lead.